Okay, so I had some udon for the first time ever today. I also ate a sausage. It's another first for me, was being treated like a freaking human being. Someone even paid for my meal. I'm almost afraid I'm gonna wake up from this dream. So what if I didn't think it through when I agreed to this gig?